through the years of Christian life and love, 32 years of married life of Roberto and Maria Teresa. Help us reaffirm our faith in God's presence and married life. Let us therefore join them in thanking the Lord for His great love that has brought wonders. This love is shared today by the many people in their life. In their life has touched, especially their children.
Mom and Dad, I cannot begin to describe how blessed I am to have amazing parents in my life. Seeing true and sincere love through you both makes my heart happy. And as your eldest son, I see perfection in both of you. You two are a living example of how a couple can be committed to their love. You are the parents that all kids hope to have. You are the couple that all lovers hope to be. Mom and Dad, happy 32nd wedding anniversary. First of all, I would like to greet my parents a happy anniversary. This day is to commemorate your 32 years of being married with one another. And we are the product of that love. You have been the guidance and our standard of love. And because of the love that you have shared, we have grown with you. And you have been an inspiration for us and for others.
As you type, my ever-loving Tess, this momentous event is to reaffirm my love and commitment to my one and only love. As you type, Tess, this occasion was planned as early as 2019, even before COVID-19, as our 30th anniversary was supposed to be on 2021. So we reached this year 2023 and we still pursued to push through, and thank God. God is great. God loves us. That's why we are all here celebrating our love for each other for 38 pa rin plus 2. Kailan dagdagan? So 32nd na.
Hello, Bong and Tess. Congratulations for your 32nd wedding anniversary. I'm so happy that I'm still with you. I love you. And Tess is my number 4 daughter. And I'm happy that the children are with them, with us here. Bong, kung anong napag-usapan natin noong panahon, nagawa mo lahat. I'm so proud of you. Ang payo ko lang sa inyo na huwag kayong makalimot sa Diyos. I love you and I know that you love your family and you love all everybody that surrounds you. God bless. And waiting for another anniversary to come. Love you.
Years to forever and beyond.
My love for you grows stronger. And as our song goes, I love you more today than yesterday. Maybe not as much as tomorrow. Each day I thank God for you, and I feel blessed to have you in my life. I guess you know how much we love you and that you complete me and our family. Each day I thank God for you, and I feel blessed to have you in my life. Our relationship is based on trust. Virtue sabihin natin na may honesty. We respect each other's ideas and opinions. We can disagree to disagree. So our relationship is based on laughter and love. And pag wala na kaming masabi sa isa't isa, we only say, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, kahit pa ulit-ulit.
And I am with you, sweetheart, Tess, my everything else fade to the background. You flood my senses with joy. You are my life, my greatest gift. And I'm so lucky to call you my ever-loving wife and to fall in love with you every day. Because there is no remedy to love, but to love you more today than yesterday. Love you very much, Itan. Sincerely.
It's the evening light shining through. You're sitting on the chair, wrapped inside a bedsheet, playing with your hair, watching people on.
32 years ago, when he said he wanted to marry me over and over. So ayan, this is our fourth time na mabe-bless sa church ang aming wedding. And every day of our life, we wake up hugging each other, loving each other more. Kaya true pa rin kami sa aming favorite song, I Love You More Today Than Yesterday.
Skin is like a painting. Light is perfect now. I can feel.
Roberto, do you reaffirm your married love and fidelity to Maria Teresa before God and His community?
I do.
If I wished myself a superpower, I would make this moment last for hours. If I had my will, time would just stand still. Wait for me until I find some magic film to take a photograph and live inside.
Maria Teresa, do you reaffirm your married love and fidelity to Roberto before God and His community?
Yes, I do.
You are my life, my greatest gift. I'm so lucky to call you my ever-loving wife and fall in love with you every day. Because there is no remedy for love but to love you more today.
Thank you.